Hello dear miners. Today we are going to learn how to set up dual mining on Hiveos using TeamRedMiner. First you have to create a flight sheet. You can do that by clicking the flight sheets link on Hiveos. Start by choosing your main coin, which is ETH. Click on your ETH wallet. Choose your ETH pool. I prefer ethermine. Choose the closest server to your location. If your miners are at Europe, choose EU. If you are in America, choose US. Or you can choose Asia if it's closer to you. Click on apply. Now choose TeamRedMiner from the miner tab. You are done with Ethereum. Let's set dual mining for Ton coin now. Choose Ton at the dual coin tab. Choose your Ton coin wallet. Set your Ton coin pool. You can choose any of the pools listed here. I prefer Icemining. It is the most profitable pool yet. You need to choose the closest server to you. The nearest means the less latency. You can find the closest server to you at icemining.ca. You can find the link at the description of this video. Copy the server that best suits you, and paste it here. You also need to add the port to end of the stratum. Add a colon and 4002 or 4003 at the end of the stratum that you just pasted. It is recommended to use port 4003 if you have less than 8 giga hash of power. Use 4002 if your hash rate is over 8 giga hashes. Click on apply and give your flight sheet a name. You can specify extra config arguments depending on your GPUs. You can do that by clicking on setup miner config. Finally click on create flight sheet. You can see the flight sheet that you just created is listed below. Now let's see if the flight sheet works properly. Go to Workers Overview and click Flight Sheet. Find the flight sheet you just created and hit the rocket icon next to it. Click on Apply. It should take a minute or two for your worker to start mining. The best thing about TeamRedMiner is that it auto-tunes your GPUs. The miner is auto-tuning your GPUs at the moment. That's why it takes a little time for your GPUs to show on. Voila! There they are. The hash rate will grow higher in a minute. You can see the Hive shell by clicking on the local IP here. For this you have to be at the same network with your workers are on. Login name is user. Password is 1, written with number. Once you see the console, write miner. Now you can see what's going on at the back end. As you can see here, TeamRedMiner is still auto-tuning the workers. It will continue till the miner gets the best results. This process takes approximately 3 minutes. You can see that the hash rate is growing by time. Have a great mining.